Okay, we'll go ahead and play another selection. And I think we'll play a well-known favorite, Yes We Have No Bananas, by the Green Brothers Novelty Orchestra. And once again, it'll be number 23, and it's already in position. So we'll push the nickel in. It engages the coin spoon. Once again, the feed screw starts entering into the reversing cam, which goes into the coarse 1.5 thread per inch reverse thread. The carousel is moving forward. The record is proceeding into the play position. Carriage is going down the feed screw and entering into the reversing cam again. And of course, as the reproducer carriage proceeds forward, it gently lets the reproducer down onto the record.
Thank you.
guess that ends the selection, and once again the calf nut is traversing down the feed screw, pulling the carriage towards the stop rod, and of course then the stop rod is connected to a long lever which traverses down, disengaging another lever which disengages the lock on the carousel, and in turn releasing the coin spoon, shutting the phonograph off. That should happen momentarily. There it goes. And that's the end of that cycle.